Hi guys, my name is Ozzy, and today I'm going to be doing a review on a jacket that I bought from JCPenney. The retail price of this jacket is $27.09, but I got it for $19.07 because I got a coupon from the cashier, which was pretty cool, so I got a discount. But the retail price right now is on sale. The original price is $70, but right now it's $27.09, and this is a khaki bomber jacket. Let me see what the official color is for this. The official color is called Ultra Bronze, and this is from the brand Arizona Jeans Company. You can get this from JCPenney at the store, or you can get it online. I'll leave a description. I'll leave a link in the description, so if you want to buy it. This is a size medium, and this is good. This is a nice jacket. I've tried it on. It fits comfortably. As all bomber jackets, has a zipper pocket on the left sleeve, and the pockets. It looks like a regular pocket, but on the inside of the pocket, the button is on the inside, which is pretty cool. So it's not sticking out. It doesn't look awkward or weird. And the back of the jacket is plain. You can see it has that red Arizona jean tag on there, and company tag. Pretty cool. And let me see. I think the material of this is polyester, if I'm correct. Let me check the tag to be sure. Yeah, it's 100% polyester. Being China, a nice quality jacket, it's thick, especially if you wear like a hoodie, like what I'm wearing under it, it'll be good for layering. And yeah, this is a decent jacket, especially for the price. It's really good, it's thick, it's not too flimsy, it's not too thin. And on the next part of the video, I'm going to be showing you guys what it looks like on me, so you can get a better look at the fit. And again, I'll leave a link in the description to the jacket if you want to buy it. And I'm out. Peace.